Can a trained but still non-professional auxiliary police force help Binghamton PD fight crime in troubled city neighborhoods? Some on council think so, but Binghamton's police chief was not commenting for Fox 40 News tonight. Eva Zakaria reports.
At tonight's City Council work session, the proposal of an alternative police patrol took the stage.
Citizens of the city were calling their various council person to talk about the increased crime, the lack of visibility of the police in the area.
Berg says there are so many cars in the police force, you might as well use them.
If a group of, so we say, undesirables are on the street corner and a city police car drives by, just the visibility of that would be a deterrent.
But it won't just be any civilian patrolling, at least not at first. Berg outlined a 3-pronged plan that includes direct hire of staff, adding retired police officers, and recruiting students from the Criminal Justice Department at Binghamton University.
We'll continue to get calls from retired police officers, both city, state police, and sheriff, who had some interest in working, helping us out.
But getting the proposal approved hasn't been easy.
So there's some issues that we need to discuss, and that's what we're doing. We're continuing to move forward.
The biggest issue facing the council tonight was the absence of a key player.
Mr. Patrick, the head of the police union, will not be here to discuss our report, and we're looking forward to having him here.
Binghamton Police Chief Joseph Zakuski was there, but declined to comment either on or off camera. The council still has its sights set on success, though.
Hopefully by the summer to put something together in the fall. Okay, that would be our goal.
Eva Zakaria, Fox 40 HD News.